James Baldwin brought a piece to his young teenage nephew who was just entering upon a period of maturity in his life. And paraphrasing this piece, he told his nephew, "You come from people who have invested a lot of love in you. But the world does not expect or intend for you to amount to anything. The world expects you to make peace with mediocrity. But again, continuing to paraphrase, what we expect of you and want for you is that you shun mediocrity and instead commit yourself to the pursuit of excellence. This harkens back to something I said previously. We have to defy the stereotype of what it means in this society to have a criminal background. We have to do it. That's the key to overcoming this mountain, getting to the other side of this mountain. The sad reality, however, is that too many of us have no aspiration for any kind of excellence. Any notion of reaching for excellence in any way is greeted with skepticism. It's processed as audacity, even arrogance. So, what I will say, is that you have to love you enough to push aside self-destructive thoughts and behaviors. And to dare to raise yourself mentally and emotionally out of this continuing prison that is the stigma of your criminal past.